Chapter 7 Water. Time to warm up. Do you know there is more water than land on earth? But all this water is not fit for drinking. Let's know more about it. Time to know. Water is everywhere. We cannot live without water. All living things need water. We need water to drink. We drink water when we are thirsty. Plants need water to stay alive. Plants grow with the help of water. Animals need water to stay alive. We give our pets water. It is good to keep some water for birds. We use water for drinking, cooking, cleaning, bathing, washing, brushing, putting out fire, mopping the floor. We store water in these things: bucket, pot, drum, bottle. I carry water in this. Sources of water.
Rain is the main source of water. We get water from lakes, ponds, wells, rivers, and seas, etc. We should drink clean water to become healthy.
Fact finder. The largest amount of water on earth is in seas. Sea water is salty. Rain, river, pond, well, hand pump. Time to recall. People, plants, and animals need water to stay alive. We use water for drinking, cooking, and cleaning. We use water to put out a fire. We get water from rain, lakes, ponds, rivers, and wells. We store water in many things. Time to answer. A. Answer the following questions. 1. Why do we need water? 2. When do we drink water? 3.
Write 3 uses of water.
4. Why should we drink clean water? 97% is salt water. Oral questions. B. Write T for true statements and F for false statements. 1. We cannot live without water. 2. Plants do not need water. 3. Water can put out fire. 4. Sea water is sweet. 5. Rain is the main source of water. C. Fill in the following blanks. Use the clues. Clue kit. Rain, seas, living things, grow, water. 1. We need dash to drink. 2. Plants need water to dash. 3. All dash need water to live. 4. The largest amount of water is in dash. 5. Dash is the major source of water. D. What are the various sources of water in your village or town, city? Collect information and fill in the following table. Serial number, sources of water. E. Name the sources of water given under. Time to do project work. 1. Float or sink. If you put a stone into water, it goes into the bottom. It sinks. If you put a piece of wood on water, it stays on top. It floats. Collect few things. Say a pencil, a leaf, a stone, and an eraser. Take a basin of water. Put one thing at a time in the water. Observe which one floats, which sinks. 2.
Draw a picture to show where you get water from in your house and write about it.
Life skills. We have already learned that most of the water available on earth is not fit for drinking. Only 2% of it is useful for drinking. So we must not waste drinking water.